It's Christmas time, a time where we remember that God sent His own Son, Jesus Christ, as a ransom for all of us, to give us life. And I would like to encourage you that far beyond the realities of this past year, the truth will prevail that Jesus Christ came to give you a bright future filled with hope and life and peace. And that during this Christmas season, as you contemplate the coming of Jesus, your life will be filled with that hope, the hope that God is for you, that Jesus came to give you life, and that it will just give you something to live for beyond the mundane and everyday life. I pray with all of my heart that the joy of knowing Jesus will fill your home, your heart, every part of your being, and that Christmas will be extra special this year for you as you celebrate the coming of Jesus Christ. Amidst all of the hustle and bustle, I encourage you to make time to celebrate Christ this Christmas, so that the future He's planned for you and His hope and light and peace will fill your heart. That's my prayer. Remember, His name is Emmanuel, God with us. May that be your experience this Christmas. God with you. God bless you as you enjoy this Christmas season.